Bongbong Marcoses and the Marcoses are dictators, they are, you know, human rights violators. But time has already judged, because this generation voted President Bongbong Marcos as our president. I would argue, as a Marcos loyalist, that everything that was said was politically motivated. During the Duterte's time, Laila De Lima, she was thrown in jail. Can you say that's politically motivated? She came out innocent. Only time will tell if this will lead to cases. There's substantial fact that wrong has been done, abuse of authority has been done, corruption has been done. That's not political motivation. That's us doing our